What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Tell me I'm talking. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shift! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end.
Damn it! What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. So you noticed that. I hope this one makes itself. Come now. I'm a merchant after all. Take care selecting your weapons. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Ah, it's fine. All finished. One moment, please. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Have a wonderful adventure.
Where I need to go.
he do this too? Seems useful.
Oh, shit. Did I scare you? No, scared me.
Yeah.
read it. I'm afraid I like the fight. If we enter the eat with 3 minutes. Oh no! Ooh, I don't like that.
Oh, Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation?
Oh, shit.
I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Thank you. Oh shit. How did that not scare you? Scared me.
Thank you.
up another mold before.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
I appreciate that, dear sir.
You wish to make a purchase?
Si, senor. First.
I've procured some... Finished? Are you sure you have everything?
Yeah.
Seeking something in particular? Bits and bobs? I see. This is all an investment, Ethan. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. It's fine, all finished. Good day then.